So this is a challenge where we have Sunny and Rukshar, who love Pani Puri, by the way. They're going to take this challenge, yes, which is called Take the Shot. Now the idea is, ye dono ne commit kara hai ki inko Bollywood pata hai kya. So let's find out. I'll ask them questions. Right? So I'll ask you guys questions.
Okay.
The rules are, jisne sahi jawab diya, iska opponent pani piyega. Galat jawab doge to aap pani piyoge.
Correct.
And agar aap dono ne jawab nahi diya and you choose not to answer, then both of you will take a shot.
I want tujhe kuch na patao.
Alright.
Same to you.
Simple sawal hai.
All the best.
So great. The first question is: name three Indian actresses who have won the Miss World pageant.
Miss World pageant.
Yes.
I know. I know. I can help you.
No. You can answer if you know.
Ashwarya Rai.
Oh, I can answer.
Ashwarya Rai.
No, you said.
Sushmita Sen. And
I thought it's one by one. I'm sorry, but you
said. One by one. Ashwarya Rai, Sushmita Sen, and.
Done. Then
second. Lara Dutta.
No, wrong.
No, Priyanka Chopra.
Priyanka.
Miss World.
Manushi Chiller.
No, wrong. Miss World,
Aishwarya Rai, Priyanka Chopra, and what does the music?
Achya!
Hum dono ko pila hai.
No. Chal, cheers.
Third kya tha?
Yukta Mukhi,
cheers.
Second, name three Bollywood actors who own a football team, either in ISL or anywhere else.
Own a football team, yeah. Ranbir Kapoor, Arjun Kapoor, Ranveer Singh.
No, wrong.
Ranbir Kapoor, Arjun Kapoor, Akshay. Oh.
Wrong.
Abhishek Bachchan.
This is cheating. Y'all, this is so much cheating.
That was audible to everyone.
Listen.
You have said Abhishek Bachchan.
While you had the chance.
See, he still took that chance. Awesome.
But he can't get second on that. I should also get a second.
No,
anyway,
so, I mean, answer, no? Obviously.
Great. Third question. Name three star babies, not kids. Star babies. Recently born.
Babies.
Okay. Yeah. Me. Recently born. Taimur. You can. Ha. Taimur. Then Inaya Khemu. That's Sohali Khan's daughter. And Amy Jackson's baby. What's her name? Or Aradhya. Aradhya Bachchan.
Aradhya's.
Okay. Fine. Abraham. Shahrukh, he's small. Yeah.
Okay, get done.
But he's a kid, yeah.
So, kitty to bola?
No, but it's not a.
Like, chal, theek hai. Feel it.
Fourth okay. question. What is. Okay, now I'll give options. Okay. What is A.R. Rahman's birth name? Dilip, Dinesh, or Dilshad?
Dilshad.
Wrong.
Dinesh.
Wrong.
Dilip.
Oh, God! Guys,
just. Dilip.
Okay, next one easy. Before becoming an actor, what was Akshay Kumar's profession?
Chef.
Correct.
Oh God, give me a break at least.
You can take half a shot, it's okay.
Oh God, this is too much.
Pet jal gaya.
Gala sab kuch.
Thanks, sir.
Next, easy one again. Alia Bhatt was born in Mumbai, but has the citizenship of which country?
Ye nahi pata mujhe.
I'm UK?
Correct, British.
Hey, dude, this is just a fluke.
It's not a fluke.
Chal pee raha.
Arey, main kyun pee raha? My mind has become a little hazy, guys.
You can take that. Okay.
Ye cheating chal rahi hai yahan par. Meetha paani mila kar ye piya ja raha hai.
Tu pee ke dekh itna spicy.
Aao. Aur ye aadha. Ye main darshakon ko batana chahta hu ki ye aadha piya ja raha hai. Ye pura bhi nahi hai. Cheating ho rahi hai.
This is barely fine.
Okay, you have four, you have three empty, okay? So,
yeah.
Clearly you're winning.
Of course.
It's just one, man.
Which of these films is Vivek Oberoi's debut? Satya, Yuva or Company?
Company. We both said it together.
Well, you'll have to do a tiebreaker.
Now, why don't you drink it?
No. Yeah.
Come on.
Don't
Come on, go for it.
Come on.
Come on. Yeah, you can do it. Tika wala de.
Ye wala?
Hello.
Welcome to the club.
Chalo, pio, come on. Yay!
So, ye dono ko hum aisa side mein rakhenge, ye count.
This is, yeah, your loss. Chalo.
Hey, no, you have to tell. All right, now at you.
Huh.
Which actress's production house is called Bhigi Basanti Entertainment? I'll give you the options.
Oh.
Diya Mirza, Priyanka Chopra or Lara Dutta?
Diya Mirza.
Wrong.
No. Lara Dutta.
Oh God, because Priyanka Chopra is purple purple.
Why do I drink? Oh God, you
don't drink. You have very sweetness. I need at least one being nice.
No.
Okay, I'm going to just...
ऐसा मिक्स कर रही
है लस्सी
व्हाट वाज द नेम ऑफ सलमान खान कैरेक्टर इन द फर्स्ट फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन दिस
ओके
व्हाटएवर कैरेक्टर इट वाज सूरज प्रेम और विकी नहीं बताओगे
प्रेम
प्रेम प्रेम प्रेम
सूरज विकी
विकी विकी अरे अभी तूने सामने आ गया यू हैव टू हैव द शॉट मैंने
अरे क्या दोनों को करना पड़ेगा
मैंने विकी बोला मैंने विकी बोला
विकी तो मैंने भी एंड में बोला था तीसरा आंसर मैंने भी विकी बोला
मेरे पे मत थोप देना
ये नहीं नहीं हम दोनों चलो उठा
हु अटेम्प्टेड इट फर्स्ट सो इट्स
नॉट दैट द रूल इज दोनों में से कोई नहीं जवाब दे पाया तो
करेक्ट दोनों ने प्रेम बोला फिर दोनों
ओह गॉड चलो सबसे कम वाला कौन सा
है ये एक्चुअली ये आईडिया अच्छा है इसको मिक्स करने का
हां चलो
रेडी
In which of these films did Karan Johar act? Bombay Dreams, Bombay Velvet,
Bombay Velvet.
Dilwale.
Oh, okay.
I thought you were going to say Dilwale.
Dilwale mein Karan Johar didn't act.
Who said he didn't?
Which? Tell me the scene.
Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge?
Not Dilwale. Yeah, he did. No.
DD Anjana.
Yeah, that was a cameo. Yeah, that was just a cameo.
But you have to option mein se choose karna hota.
अच्छा मुझे लगा बोलेगा वो तो मैंने कहा चलो पहले आंसर दे देती हूँ. Okay, fine, guys.
Overconfidence.
Guys, I think he's anyway one. Can you please?
No, but you have to drink.
Oh God.
नहीं फुल रुक्षार कम ऑन ऐसा थोड़ी ना होता है अच्छा 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 कम ऑन यू कैन डू रुक्षार बस
ऑलराइट ग्रेट
गाइस कैन आई
ग्रेट थैंक यू सो मच फॉर प्लेइंग
रुक्षार थैंक यू सो मच
सो मच
जस्ट टेल योर फैंस द लास्ट मैसेज अबाउट योर फिल्म एंड देन विल क्लोज
मैं पानी पी के आवाज ही नहीं गई
Hi guys, this is Sunny Kaushal.
Hi guys, this is Rukshar Dhillon.
And our film Bhangra Paa is releasing on the 3rd of January 2020. Please come and watch. ऐसे पानी की तरह तीखा नहीं है वो बड़ी मीठी फिल्म है. You will enjoy. So please come and have fun.
Yes.
That's it. Thank you so much. Thanks.
Hi guys, this is Sunny Kaushal.
Hi guys, this is Rukshar Dhillon.
And our film Bhangra Paa is releasing on the 3rd of January 2020. Please go and watch it. And you're watching
us on
Mumbai Live. And to keep watching such videos, like, share, comment, and subscribe.
And don't miss Bhangra Paa on 3rd Jan 2020 in a theater near you. Yeah.